They help to keep our county a safe place to live. And now Sussex Police could potentially be joining forces with our neighbours. Sussex MP Nicholas Soames submitted a parliamentary written question to Home Secretary Theresa May, calling on her to merge the police forces for Hampshire, Surrey and Sussex. It has been argued that a complete merger could make major savings in many back office operations, where there is currently duplication.
Well, I mean, there's obviously a long way to go, but I think it's a very interesting intervention by Sir Nicholas Soames. I believe he's proposed the merger of Kent, Surrey and Sussex into one police force. Personally, I think it's long overdue. I'm glad he's come out with this proposal. I'm sure there are lots of vested interests that would be against it. I thought it was significant today that also the local police federation expressed broad support for what Sir Nicholas has said. So there's support from the front line and support from a very experienced and knowledgeable Sussex MP in Sir Nicholas. I think that's quite encouraging.
So what are your reasons for thinking this is a good idea?
Well, I think financial reality is part of it. We know there's still a very large national debt to pay off and a deficit to pay down, and the police service has got to play its part in that. But there are also very good operational reasons for doing it. Obviously, terrorism is very much in our minds at the moment with the terrible events in France over the weekend. We know there is a similar threat to this country, and I think for police forces to be able to respond to threats of that nature, international jihadist terrorism like that, then probably the old county structure is no longer fit for purpose.
What would you say to anyone who didn't think this was a good idea?
I think the main concern would be two points. One, loss of local contact, and two, the sort of time and diversion in actually doing it. I think there's never a good time to do these things. I think in terms of actually doing it, that's got to happen.
Sussex Police and Crime Commissioner Katie Bourne said she would continue to seek collaboration wherever possible, but said there was no intention to remove the current structure. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.